piece of paper. Right from my heart, I want to pour it down before all this beautiful audience. I've been looking for this opportunity all my life, and I thank God for today that I'm here. Not to be a spectator for tonight, but to be a part and parcel of this very event. In the first of things, God, I say, God, I thank you today. I thank God so much that I have some anchor in my life, in my family, in my country, and in my world. May the Lord be praised. Amen.
Amen.
It's the Lord who add aid to a man's aid. The book of Job said, he has made a battle right no man can cross. And as long as he has lost oil, I say, God, I give you the glory. Of our God bless you. I'm not going to wait until they put you in state or delay you in state before I go and stand and read your biography. No. Tonight, my swagger, I say, Father, uncle, my mentor, my tutor, God bless you. If I say thank you, it will never give you anything. But if I say God bless you in it, you have longevity of life. In it, you have progress in life. In it, you have forward vision in life. Uncle, God bless you. Someone must say, why? If I can speak English, if I can even write my name, it's because of this man. It's because of this man. Please, put your hand for him for me. He has done so much for me that he has transformed me. In fact, back in those days when my grandmother used to insult him, he used his head to insult him. And I remember one thing he said that has transformed over the years. He said, the container doesn't matter, but the content. He has proven to the whole family, to the entire Ghana, that doesn't matter, but the content within it. Of our God bless you. You have changed my life personally. And I remember when you came to visit me in HMP in England, you told me a story that when I came out today, it has made me who I am. Of our thank you. If today you are celebrating your 60th birthday, 6 is the number of man. May God add more years unto you. Even minimum another 40. Why? God knows why he put you in our family. He knew why he didn't put any part of this world but in Africa. He knew why he didn't put anywhere in Africa but Ghana. He knew why he didn't put nowhere in Ghana but Asantia Church to one. He knew why he didn't put in any other family than Amafuruwa's family. He knew there's something that will transform not only yourself but the generation after us. So if I say, God bless you, happy and happy, happy, another more happy new year ahead of you. Before I hand over the microphone, you have heard them say so much that behind every man, there's a successful woman. I'm sorry. Behind every successful man, there is a woman. But tonight, I want to tell you, that's wrong. Beside every successful man, there is a woman. Okay, you have been beside my uncle through thick and thin. Many women will come and taste and go, but you have stayed. If he is now who he is today, I say, Mama, thank you. God bless you. Other than that, subscribe, forgive him, and when he falls, maybe he will crush him. But when you are outside, you wait for church, whoever is coming. Auntie, God bless you. Offa, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Because of you, when they were looking for the first black African from the Sub-Sahara to open a driving school, I mean, when we talk about safety, and I'm the first one to open such a school in Holland because of what you have transformed me to be. And lately, when I watch your program on TV3, how you turn followers into leaders into agents of transformation, I said, yes, that man that Ghana needs. Apart from me depending on you, my mother and my siblings depend on you, the whole country depends on you. You have done tremendously well. Many people depend on you. I say, your cup is not over yet. When I look at you, I see a bunch full of wisdom. Why wisdom? Wisdom, in my definition, is the gap between your problem and your solution. And you came to fill everything. You are the map to our lives. You are the gap filler. I say, Wofa, you are a wise man. God bless you. Add more years to your age. Happy birthday.
Show some love for this wonderful gentleman.
Wofa Akwasi, me and our man,